your tongue. You're not the only one who's been let down.
Stage fight since you were here last time?
Yeah, a little bit.
A little bit, yeah. You had a whole year to tour, right?
Yeah, 2 years.
How many dates did you do?
Probably about 300 shows.
Yeah, so you're getting recognized a lot now, I take it.
Not so, you know, people are very cool in New York.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, they don't come up to you, even if they do recognize you.
But they walk past you and go, that was Duncan Sheik.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. Yeah. Have you been touring just in the U.S. or did you go all over the world?
No, we went everywhere, Europe, Asia, the whole thing.
It's a beautiful CD. It really is. And you're a cutie patootie on the cover.
Oh,
look at
you.
You look a little Dylan McDermott-y on there, don't you? A little The Practice.
Yeah, that's what I'm going for.
Are you looking for that look?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, sure. That seems like it.
Yeah.
Do you watch that show ever?
I don't.
You don't even know who he is, do you?
No, I know who he is.
Oh, good. All right. Thanks for being here. It's a beautiful CD. Go buy it. Will you? Leela Kenzel up next. We'll be right back. Thank you.